fish and he told me to eat some.
Back of the fish and he told me to eat some.
He said don't get to kill things that don't have fun.
He told me to kill things that don't have fun.
And he told me to kill things that don't have expression.
He told me to kill things with no expression.
They're not even animals. But just because he isn't crying doesn't mean he's smiling. He said you don't have to eat them, just be busy. He said I have a big brain and told me to listen to him. He said don't eat your friends. Don't eat your friends. But I won't. It's in your nature. It's in your nature. I can teach her, but I won't. Well, I can't. No. So we learn to cut the cow. It's a good girl. I wanna be a good. But the one can do it too. But you can't stroke a cow with a dead cow inside you. Can't do the cut with beef on your bread. But you can't roll a skin in a buffalo's herd.
Well, they can't eat your friends.
The bucket doesn't take it, baby's breaking up the family.
Doesn't take it, baby's breaking up the family.
Just sit there with the belly is doing nothing more. Well, I can take another poke and poke it in your numb toes. But you can't eat your enemies. No, you can't eat your enemies. Don't eat your friends. You wouldn't eat your mother.
Thank you very much.